हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू विल बी फाइन. स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस आवर फोर्थ लेक्चर ऑफ साइंस क्लास सिक्स टुडे. आई एम योर साइंस टीचर सादिया नसीम फ्रॉम बहरिया फाउंडेशन कॉलेज नौशेरो फिरोज. लेट्स स्टार्ट स्टूडेंट. टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज डूइंग साइंटिफिक इन्वेस्टिगेशन. एज यू कैन सी ऑन योर बुक पेज नंबर 11. Doing a scientific investigation. Students, first of all, what is investigation? The investigation means to search the answer of any question, to solve any problem, to solve any issue which you don't know. You will learn about it, you observe the people, you observe the things, and after your observation you give an answer. This is the investigation. Students, there are different steps of scientific investigation. Let's learn each step one by one. Scientific investigation is not based on the judgment of a single person or a judgment of a single observation. A scientist or an observer or an investigator has to observe many examples, then he will conclude an answer, and this is known as scientific investigation. There are few steps of scientific investigation. We have any investigator who is solving a problem, who is searching the answer of any scientific problem, he must undergo all these steps, and we are going to discuss each step one by one. Our first step is hypothesis. What is hypothesis? Hypothesis is a statement which we think about an investigation. For example, our investigation is that sugar dissolves fast. Sugar dissolves more fast in hot water rather than in cold water. This is our hypothesis. This is a statement which we think. It may happen or may not be happen. Our hypothesis may be right or may not be right. So next we have to work on this hypothesis. Now our hypothesis was sugar dissolve more fast in hot water rather than in cold water. Now we will investigate the hypothesis. For investigation, what things we need? We need sugar samples, we need sugar, we need water. Okay, we need sugar and water. Now what we will do? We will dissolve sugar in cold water, then we will dissolve the sugar in the hot water. We will observe our answer. It's understood that sugar will dissolve more fast in the hot water. It means our hypothesis was correct, but we will dissolve sugar on hot water on different temperatures. First of all, we will dissolve sugar in water on 20 degree centigrade, then we will do same experiment on 40 degree centigrade, then 60 degree centigrade, then 80 degree centigrade, and then 100 degree centigrade. Then we will note the time taken by sugar to dissolve in the water. This is investigation. As we know, sugar will dissolve very slow on 23 degree centigrade. Its solubility will increase with the increase in temperature, and finally on 100 degree centigrade sugar will dissolve very fast. So our investigation tells us sugar dissolves more fast in hot water. Now what will we will do? We will review the investigation. How to review the investigation? We will do same experiment again and again. We will try it again. We will take the help of some other people also, so that our answer should be very accurate. There should be no doubt in the answer. Okay? Then after reviewing the investigation, we will report our review. As we have dissolved the sugar on different temperatures, we will report our answer by different methods. The most common and most simple method of reporting our investigation is making a graph. What we'll do on the graph paper? We make two columns. One is vertical column and other is the horizontal column. Let's suppose we place the sugar on one column. Time taken by the sugar on the one side, and we will place the temperature on the other side. Here is the temperature. This is 20, 40, 60 and 80 degree centigrade. This is the temperature. Okay, and here we take the time taken by sugar to dissolve in all the temperature. For example, we take the time from 0 to 1 minute, 2 minutes, 3 minutes. Now what happens? Sugar takes maximum time on 20 degree centigrade. Let's suppose 3 minutes. As the temperature increases, time decreases. As the temperature increases, time taken by sugar to dissolve become 2 minutes. As the temperature increase more, time decrease, because as the temperature increase, the time taken by sugar to dissolve in water decrease. Sugar dissolve more fast. In the same way, we will note all the time and we will match this time with this temperature. Then we get a graphical line like this. For example, this is an imaginary line, or it is a rough line. This is like this. You understand? Here, like this. So we report our investigation in the form of a graph. We can also report the investigation in the form of column. It is very important to note all the scientific information which we get during the investigation in the form of column. In my previous lecture, I have told you how to store a data, how to define, how to explain a data. So after reporting our result, we make a conclusion. Conclusion is a result. Conclusion is a result. We gave the conclusion that our hypothesis was correct. What was our hypothesis? Sugar dissolves more fast in hot water than in cold water. What we conclude? Our hypothesis is correct. Sugar really dissolves more fast in the high temperature. So these are the steps for doing a scientific investigation. These are 5 steps for doing the scientific investigation. This is a systematic process. Investigation is a systematic process. You cannot conclude before hypothesis. You cannot report anything before investigation. Understand? You have to undergo the same procedure. Okay, your hypothesis may be right or may not be right, as I already told you. So here in this case, our hypothesis was correct. So we conclude that our hypothesis was correct. Sugar dissolved more fast in hot water than in cold water. You got my lecture? I hope you will understand very properly. Student, let's see what is your today's homework. Look at your book page number 14. Here you have some question number 1, exercise 1, MCQs, multiple choice questions. And question number 2, true or false. You have read all the chapters. Again, listen all the 4 lectures of this chapter. Then solve this exercise and send me the picture of your book. Thank you so much, students.